My first conception, and I swear I thought it should go.